Good morning students. Today we are going to discuss about enzyme classification. In the previous class we have discussed enzyme characteristics. Okay. Today we are going to discuss about enzyme classification. How many classes of enzymes are there? Mainly the enzymes are classified or divided into different categories based on their chemical reactions they carry out. For example, in previous days, the enzymes are classified based on the substrate on which they act. For example, proteins are there. The enzymes which act on proteins are called proteases. And in similar way, lipases are enzymes which act on lipids. And also nucleic acid, nucleases act on nucleic acid. So the naming in olden days is mainly based on the substrate or type of chemical reactions. Okay, but now scientists they have given some guidelines. According to these guidelines, they have divided enzymes into 5 categories. So let's see what are those. First one is oxidoreductases. Oxidoreductases. These are also called dehydrogenases. Dehydrogenases. Here, the name itself indicates that these enzymes involves in the oxidation reduction reaction. What is oxidation? Removal of electrons is oxidation. Okay, addition of hydrogen is oxidation. Increase in the oxidation number is called oxidation. So the enzymes which are involved in the oxidation reduction reaction are called oxidoreductases or dehydrogenase. The best example is maleic dehydrogenase. Malate dehydrogenases. So this is the enzyme which generally involves in the oxidation reduction reaction. So for example, if you see the